In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can get a free USA number to create an account on Signal, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. If you want to create an account on Signal app using a USA number, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser and in the search bar type TEMPSMSS, click on search. Now scroll down. Here you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the phone number to create your Signal account. Since we want to create our Signal account using a USA number, I'll click on this free USA number option. Again, scroll down. These are the free USA numbers that you can use to create your Signal account. So select any one phone number and below that phone number, click on this receive SMS option. Copy this phone number. And now using this USA number, create an account on Signal. Once the account is created, you will be required to provide the verification code that will be sent to this phone number. So in order to get that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And here in this section, you will receive the OTP code. Once you have received the code, paste it on Signal and your Signal account using a USA number will be created. So that was it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.